Today in What Sells Best Treasure News, an extremely rare painting has been found in an Arizona garage. The work, identified as created by the American abstract expressionist Jackson Pollock, is expected to fetch up to $15 million when it's sold at auction this June. To learn more about this and other treasures found worldwide, visit whatsellsbest.com.